In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to convert coordinates in Excel sheets. So when you have your coordinates in Excel sheet, how do you convert it? Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. So I have list of schools here in Microsoft Word. I have the school's name and I have the Northern and the Eastern. If I want to convert these coordinates to decimal degree in Excel, how do we do that? That is what I want to show you in this tutorial. To do that, highlight your data, in this case your table, and copy, then open Excel sheet and paste. So I've pasted the data. Now this is what I have. So let me enlarge this so that you can see it clearly. Let's say 22. Okay. Yes, you can see the Northern and the Eastern. If I want to convert this, how do I do that? To do that, to make it easier for us, let's just call this sheet 1 original. Then this sheet 2. Let's call it Northern. And this sheet 3, let's call it Eastern. It's just to make things easier for us. Now let's come back to this original. Now we want to convert, the first thing is to convert the Northern and convert the Eastern separately. So to do that, click on this, then copy it. Come to this sheet called Northern and paste it. So now that you have pasted it, what to do is that you start the conversion. But before the conversion, we have to separate the numbers from the symbols. Separate degree from degree symbol, separate minute from minute symbol, and second from second symbol. How do we do that? To do that, highlight that column, then come to data, come to text to column, click on this fixed width, then click next. Now at this point, this is where you separate the number from the symbol. To do that, just click here and drag here to separate, drop it, then click again, drag a line and separate the degree symbol from the figure. Then click again, drag and use it to separate the minutes from minute symbol. Drag again and separate this one from the next figure. Like this. Yes, it is done now. Then click on finish. When you do that, it will separate them. So you can see this is the degree, this is minutes, this is the second. Now you have separated them. We can now go into the calculation proper. Then the next thing I need to show you is here. Note that 1 degree is equal to 60 minutes and 1 degree is equal to 3600 seconds. Therefore, when you have 1 minute, to convert it to decimal degree, it will be 1 divided by 60 to give you in decimal degree. And when you have 1 second, to convert it to decimal degree, it will be 1 divided by 3600. So this is the formula we are going to use. So let's go back to our Excel sheet. Now, to calculate the decimal degree, let's just put it here and call it decimal degree. Then to calculate it, it will be degree, you come here, is equal to, press is equal to degree plus minutes divided by 60 plus seconds divided by 3600, as I shown you the other time here. This is the 3600. Then having entered the formula here, you click on enter. So it has converted this 11 degree 10 minutes 40.7 seconds we have converted it to decimal degree. So having done that, then you can just click and drag to calculate for the rest. So it has calculated for the rest. So what to do now is you come to back to this original. Come back to this original. So you can just copy this, copy and paste here. So to have another Eastern and London, but this time we are going to put DD to show that it is decimal degree. Likewise, this one, let's put DD in front, DD in decimal degree. So come back to this nodding that we have calculated. You can now highlight all and copy. Copy. Come back to this original and right click and paste. So we have pasted the conversion converted one. Then copy this one also. This is thing. Highlight. Copy. Then come to this sheet called Eastern and paste. Then the same thing we did the other time, as you highlighted it, come to data, come to text to column, then click on fix width, click next here, click and drag to separate this 00 from the real number, click again, separate it from the symbol, click again, separate it from this symbol. Then click and drag and separate this minute from minute symbol. Click again and separate this from this. So we have separated everything. Click on finish. See, the separation is done. So this one is, let's say DD. That's decimal degree. So now, to calculate it in decimal degree, remember our formula is equal to degree plus minutes divided by 60 plus seconds divided by 3600. Click enter. Yes, then now click and drag to calculate for the rest. Yes, it's done. Now that we have calculated for the rest, you can now right click and copy, then come back to this original. So this is our Eastern in degree. Right click and paste and paste. So you can see now we have pasted it. Now if you now want, you can now right click and may highlight everything, then copy. You can now go to Microsoft Word and open a new page, then right click and paste. So you can see now this is the school's name as given, the nodding in degree minute seconds, the Eastern in degree minute second, and the same nodding in decimal degree and Eastern in decimal degree. So this is how to convert coordinates in Excel. I hope this video is useful to somebody. Thank you for watching.